Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky in the laboratory, another episode of the Cranky Show. It's Merkaholics week, month, year. Build your Merk, 49 Merk, long live the Merk. You've seen these before, and I'm happy to show them again to you and then walk you through some of it, just to keep the inspiration rolling. The last time I did the Merk was this thing here, which you saw, the infamous burlesque Merk, Dr. Cranky's burlesque. I'll show it to you first. And as you can see, I gotta have a steady hand here. It's got the tassels, it's got the heart, it's got a lot of people helped out with ideas, which is how I love to build. I mean, I love to build models and then get people to chime in with all kinds of goodies. And so I'm really, really happy and proud of this build. Of course, this build is a little bit, risque. If you figure out that the fact that it's got the headlight tassels. And, it's just, I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun weathering the thing and making it look just right. And so, what you have here is an example of how far you can go with this stuff. You know, you can go shiny, you could go topless, you could detail the heck out of it, both in the trunk and in the engine. Just a lot of ways of doing this kit. And so I'm not kidding. I think next year, Dr. Cranky is going to spend the whole year building the Merk, same kit every month. Or maybe I'll choose something else. We'll see. We'll see. I'm still thinking about it. The very first Merk that I did, one of the very first that I liked and that worked, is this puppy right here. This is called Baja Loco Merk. And the loco comes from the fact that the owner of this car, the story goes, is an old wrestler who lives in Tijuana, Mexico. And he drives around. He owns a wrestling bar. And so he drives around in this little vehicle. I just love it. Surfing, a little surfing, a little wrestling inspired, though the wrestling touches are all around the headliner. On these parts, there's some wrestling posters and stuff like that. I was also testing templates and testing Tamiya paints to see if I could do a little bit of fogging and just make it look different, And again, I normally don't detail the carriage unless I have to, or want to. Again, this kit, you can detail and you can do whatever you want to this kit and it'll respond really well, So I know that a lot of you have tried this and you've done a good job with your 49 Merks, like Dave, for example. Give it a try. Give it a try because it's just a fun kit. My favorite of all of them is this one right here, which is simply called the Killer J. It's a tribute to the Joker in Batman and Heath Ledger, who probably did end up being the best Joker. That's just my opinion. I don't want to start a war on. A lot of hand-drawn graphics, tried my hand a little bit at doing some pinstriping, which is very, very difficult. But it's got, the interior is detailed. I don't know if you could see it. There's a Joker shift knob in there. That's a work of beauty. And too bad, right? Too bad that it's in there and you can't see it. But that's how I like to build my my models, a whole bunch of skulls. This is comes from a reference picture somebody sent me of a real car that has a whole bunch of these skulls, and these skulls are all Warhammer Tomb Kings, which is, if you ever want to have skulls, the Warhammer Tomb Kings series will give you all the skulls. They even have skeleton horses. So, I mean, it's just fun. This is stretch sprue, with a little jester flag in the back. And then these are turkey baster or turkey injector needles. So, and I weathered a little bit. So it's just a fun kit. And if you put your mind to it, you could build one in a couple of days, 2-3 days. You can weather it. You could do it shiny. Again, it's what drives us crazy about the 49 Merc. We're Mercaholics. Mercaholics in the laboratory. Igor's a Mercaholic. Even Frau Blucher is a Mercaholic. We just love it. I think it's one of the best kits Revell ever had the moxie to put out. And so we love it, and we'll continue building it. Next up, of course, is more of the Luftwaffe and the SoCal Mercs. So by the end of this, I think I'm going to have a dozen plus built Mercs. And, you know, one day I'll line them all up and do like a little, you know, parade of them. But until then, I hope you enjoyed this video. And again, build your own and keep up your styrene addiction, my friends. Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, wishing you all a wonderful, wonderful styrene journey. All right, stay tuned in. Bye-bye.